You and Julia should lay in Grandmom's bed and see how she reacts. All right, let's do it.